Hello there, welcome to the area of Giza. This section here. So we are in the northeast quadrant, located here. I'm going to make my way south, down here, and maybe into the mountains here. I may bring you a second part where we look at these three pyramids. Without further ado, let me have a little look at this location. Some kind of hideout. Not far off the poison darts ability. It's one of my favourites. So when we do have that, we can certainly send some darts into the groups of men. In fact, I think we have an ability to somehow poison trap on a body. See what becomes of this. We have a new yellow weapon here, some dual swords. There he goes. Oops. Buttons again. I got the dual swords. There we go, we can now poison dead bodies. So getting rubbish. Blue weapons there. Really need to do some quests. Get some yellow weapons off redder. Right, what do we have next? A mission to collect somewhere. I'll bypass that. Prisoner. Not sure where we have to put it. There we go. And it's another mission. Back. Let's see what we have here. Little fortress. We have a cemetery. Interesting. A papyrus there. Not sure what this guy's doing or why we're under attack in this area so much. I think we're very welcome in Giza. Men for meg er ikke. This is an interesting one. How do we get in? It's called strong fungus. Better. So I'm pulling his shield out. Right, so he doesn't use the shield with the dual swords, of course. My bad. Right, let's take the scenic route rather than fast travelling. Where is this taking us? Alright, the beetle's fixed there. Try and find where we access this building. Have a little something here. We might have to have some snacks in here. Is this Sphinx passageway? So I'll tread lightly. Okay, lots of little trinkets there. Shrine there. Got a mummy there. There we go. Another bad weapon there. Nothing special. It's a box standard shield. Spear. Suddenly get a feeling of claustrophobia in these things. Maybe in the wrong place. No, there we go. reminds me how we're getting out of here. Look at this. Look at this. Module swords, interesting. I'm guessing we can fast travel out of here. And before that, we have something else. Quite possibly. Interesting. Looks like we're going further underground somewhere. Certainly not in here. Let's see what we can do. Something we have to come back to later. Okay, let's do a fast travel. Certainly try that next time, unless there's a path under the pyramid there, that takes us there. Let's come to this little complex here. Stop and get. That could be a very nice thumbnail there. I think so. Right, what is going on there? Possibly hyenas around here. Out. This is heavily fortified. This is a busy one. It's going to be fun. That's our first treasure. Have one there. One there, a captain and a commander to deal with. Righty-ho. High in a battle there. Right, so we can sneak in for this one. Oh dear. Oh shite. That's powerful swords here. Some body snap. Flash decay. There we go. It's getting to work. Even better when we have those poison darts. This guy's just there like a sitting duck, lovely. Just this sucker left. Thank you very much. Coming into the mountains here. Lovely job, blip. So in the southern part of Giza now. Another hideout. What's going on here? Slip. There he goes. So sort of height. I'm straw. Round for the pyramids there. So let's finish off with this one. Let's see if he can get us there. Okay, up we go. Ascending. Right, this is interesting. This little area here. So we have, it's almost like a little street. And again, plenty to do, isn't there? Tunnel there. Two pieces of treasure. There's one. It's going to be a fascinating mission. Here we go. Boom. Right, looks like we have a tunnel down here, which you can use, lovely. I should have plenty of loot. There he goes. Well, there he doesn't go. Right, so let's follow our tail. Interesting. Aha. There he goes. Room of loot. Come on, buy egg, take it. Second piece of loot. It is a very good question. Idea. So looking for the commander. Right, that's interesting. Level 22. I'll give it a go regardless. Where's he going? Where are you going? I'll give him a good clunk. Here he comes. Give him a good swipe. And you. Upset. I think you're going. So if we can poison one of these bodies, we might be in luck there. Appeared out of nowhere. There he goes. And there's our friend there. Come to me. Oh, level 22 is no match for us. I think that's this location completed. Lovely. No, treasure. Okay. And oh dear. about. That's how we done. And that is Sickle Sword. That's depleted. Quarry Hideout completed. What is going on here? Fired up now, boy. Through your head. Lovely. Alright, guys. On the next one, bring you the pyramids. There. Can't say that there's anything else left to do in these mountains. So we'll come to this one next.